On Makan Time Stories next, Chris and Rafe are in search of community finds. Perhaps it's in the waka.
They love paddling together and getting out on the sea.
At a Maori hangi feast.
Falling off the bone, look at that.
In wine pairing with hawker food.
Not bad.
Or could it be in a classic cultural emblem?
A lot of Chinese can do the qi pao, but only mine is new.
Find out on Makan Time Stories.